Okay, let's add some lighting effects now to our text. Now what we're going to do is we're going to come up to our liquid here and we're going to just select it like I've done here. Just hit Command and select on the inside of our window here. And let's see, render lighting effects. That's going to be pretty good. Let's take our spotlight and let's see if we can get it at a 90 degree angle like so. Set this over the top. There we go. See if we can make this. There we go. Let's widen this out really wide. There we go. Everything looks pretty good here. Let's actually take our negative out a little bit more up to full. There we go. Something along those lines. Let's change this to 0. Let's change our negative to, say around 9. There we go. Material 100. Exposure 0. There we go. Now let's take our white all the way up to mountainous, and we're going to use our texture channel as our blue copy of our alpha channel that we created here. As we can see here, this isn't quite working the way I want to. Let's hit OK. This should be fine. There we go. Now we've got a lot going on here. We've got a nice little texture going on here like so. And what we're going to do is we'll pause here. We'll pick this up in the next part.